I'm a Muslim, so I will bear patience if Allah has tested me with something. I'm a Muslim, so if Allah takes away my loved ones, may Allah not do that to us. I will bear patience and I will say, Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. We all belong to Allah. We're all going to return to Allah because I'm a Muslim. That's what I'm taught to do. I need to be patient, and I know if I'm patient upon the loss of a loved one, I will be earning paradise. I'm a Muslim, so I hope that Allah will grant me paradise. I'm a Muslim, so I know that I have no certain knowledge as to the condition upon which a person will die. Therefore, I will never doom someone who happens to be sinful, nor will I look at myself as higher, because I don't know upon what condition I will die, and I don't know upon what condition they will die. They might become even better than me within a short space of time, and who knows, we may lose our faith. May that never happen to us. I'm a Muslim, so I will continue asking the Almighty to grant me happiness, to grant me goodness, to grant me faith and conviction, to take me away in a condition that He's pleased with me, because I'm a Muslim. I will not just rely on my powers, my brain, my energy, because I know all those faculties were given by the Almighty. I'm a Muslim. Everything I've achieved, I will relate it to the Almighty, not to me, not to my brain.